Alright guys, we're back and this is my B-stock for the Win 33080. This is the one that actually pulls a lot less power than that 3080 for some reason. But let's have a look. You can see 36 degrees on the core, 74 on the memory. Doing about 99 mega hash and it's pulling about 214 watts. So definitely really happy with this. Like I said, it's only been up for like 3 minutes as you saw, so I'm definitely gonna leave this running for a bit. Let's see what happens, just for the sake of testing. And you know, in the meantime, I'm gonna go work on my 3090 for the Win 3, so you'll see that in a different video. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.